Okay, this will be vid number 20, and then I'll go down, do a quick upload, use the library's computer, put it on a thumb drive with my computer, transfer it from iPhoto, and then go and use the library's RAM drive, use all their juice on their computer, man, because they can upload fast on theirs. But here we are again. It's the same thing from the previous video. And I'd learn how to chord it. And then, remember, there's the arpeggio. That's Osea, Can You See? And then we got the five and the two note right here. But we're keeping the two note held. We're going 5-4-3, and then the arpeggio is going to be 2-7. 3-4-5-2-7-5-2-7-5-5-7-2. See that? What key are we in? 1-1-7-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1- 2 somewhere. There was a 2 somewhere. Anyway. Oh, yeah. 2 right there. Okay, so 2. All right, so here we are. So there's a 2. Those are octaves. Okay, so that's a 2, 7, 5, 2, 7, 5. So that's a 5 note then. My ears tell me that it's right. So there it is. So it's a 5. So it's an number 5 arpeggio that we're going to be going back and forth. So a 2, 7, 5 with a 5, 4, 3 going backwards. A 2, 7, 5. And then a 5, 4, 3 with a 2, constant 2. So here we go. Anybody to teach you. Everyone is their own damn teacher. You just got to open up your mind, put your fingers anywhere, and get used to the sounds that your fingers make. That's all you got to do. And the sounds that sound good and the sounds that don't sound so good. Accept everything, man. Put your oomph into it. Teach yourself, physician. Bye. See you later. Remember, stay happy. Don't take anything personal. If you're taking it personal, where are you going to see the judge? Because he's got your name. See you later. Bye.